It has been a fascinating time as we have worked closely with and learned from our private preview customers. They are using Security Copilot for the very first time in their security operations. And Security Copilot has been enabling their teams to move at machine speed. This is more important than ever today, when the average cost of a single incident has risen to almost $4.5 million. And globally, the cost of cybercrime is expected to reach nearly $14 trillion by 2028. Our customer feedback has shown that even at this early preview stage, Security Copilot saves analysts up to 40% of the time to complete core tasks like investigations and hunting. Furthermore, for time-consuming tasks like reporting, the savings exceeds 60%. More importantly, Copilot is already delivering a range of capabilities and skills to more junior-level analysts that were previously only available to more skilled and seasoned professionals. This effectively means an upskilling of your team to deliver better security outcomes by addressing incidents more quickly and before they can cause harm. To learn more, I am honored today to be joined by one of our Security Copilot customers, Alex Acosta, who is the Senior Director of Security at Enverus. Welcome, Alex.
Appreciate it. Pleasure to be here.
Thank you for joining us. So to get us started, I'm curious, you have a security program today. Can you talk to us a little bit about how you've set that up and what the goals are for it?
Sure. Overall, our goal is to, one, define the risk profile for the company, to help leadership understand what that risk profile looks like, to prioritize where it is we need to focus as a program and remediating risks. We have so much telemetry coming from all the individual business units that our goal is to understand what's going on inside the noise, to help set up automation that looks at and looks for threats and thwarts them as fast as possible.
Got it. I'm curious, what were your expectations of Copilot and joining the Copilot program?
I remember kind of one of the first conversations with the Copilot team saying that My goal and a desired outcome would be that Copilot serves as a essentially work augmentation tool to the team and allow them to focus elsewhere on things that are higher value to the organization.
Got it. So you weren't getting to those high value tasks that you wanted to, but now with Copilot giving your security operations people this extra scale, they can find time to work on this high value stuff, basically.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. No, that's 100% correct. We are generating close to 500 gigs of telemetry per day.
Yeah.
And so for a team as small as ours, that's a lot of data to have the team, you know, look at from an end-to-end perspective. So the goal was, let's see if Copilot can take the majority of that workload off the team, allow them to assess this data at cloud scale, especially, you know, because the reality of it is we're adding more and more data every single day. And so the problem is only compounding. And again, the primary goal for us was how much of this can Copilot offset, allowing them to better focus on those higher order tasks.
So perhaps in close, could you give us an idea of where your team and where your security program saw the biggest gain?
The biggest transformation that we've seen in as an organization has been the ability for my team to focus on tasks that are higher up the food chain. So that might mean someone who may have spent hours a day writing KQL to hunt within within Sentinel no longer has to do that because they can ask the question to Copilot and have that generated. And so they can then pivot to focusing on our security and awareness program, coming from the value perspective of how they're spending their time and how that related back to business operations and the business at large. It simply allowed us to focus up and partner with the organization in a much more meaningful way.
That's interesting. So it wasn't that you were only able to improve security outcomes, but you're also able to elevate the sort of stature or the impact of your security team within the broader organization.
That's correct. Security outcomes are delivered faster, I should say.
Yeah.
And again, like you said, allowed us to partner up and to, you know, really expose the organization in a much more meaningful way to how security can partner with a business to be successful and to be successful for the long term.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, I want to say thank you again, Alex, for being with us today. And once again, we really appreciate you being on your own AI journey with us and with Microsoft Security. We really appreciate it.